Hi, it's Tyrone from tyroneshum.com and welcome to a dedicated channel where I talk about outsourcing and automation. In today's tutorial, I want to share with you a new tool that I discovered from one of the students that I met at one of my workshops called Screencast-O-Matic. So I just want to give a shout out to Jesse Forrest for recommending this from jesseforrest.com. And he was one of the students that attended my outsourcing workshop recently. So thanks very much, Jesse, for this awesome tool. And I just want to share this with everyone else out there because it is a great tool and I've started using it within my own business. Previously, I've been using JingProject from TechSmith, which is also the creator of Camtasia, and it's a great free tool, but it's limited to only recording for 5 minutes. This tool here called Screencast-O-Matic is a very, very good tool because it allows you to record up to 15 minutes, so you're not restricted to that 5 minute time limit. And every time I seem to run over 5 minutes, I've got to create a part two or part three to my virtual assistant or whoever I'm speaking to. So this is a great one. Furthermore, it allows you to store files online, just how Screencast does or JingProject does for you. But also too, you won't even need to install any software to be able to get this running. You can just run it straight online through any browser such as Firefox, Opera, Explorer, any of the browsers out there. So it's a great, great tool. Now to access Screencast, and you can sign up for a free account, it's free to use this, is screencast-o-matic.com. So it's screencast-o-matic.com. And I've been playing around with it, just using it a little bit, and it's great. Now, they do have a pro version, and the pro version allows you to record up to an hour. So if you do want to pay for a pro version, which is only $9, which, you know, if you want to get it, you can. It's great for that. For the whole year, you'll be able to get up to an hour of recording for any screen capture that you want to do, plus also extra features like no watermarks on your stuff when you put onto YouTube and so forth. But in my opinion, I'm happy with just the free version because I use my other screen capture software called Screenflow to do this. All right, so what I want to do is just give you a quick demo of how this whole thing works and how simple and easy it is. And it works very much like Jing. The only difference is that you can record up to 15 minutes. So if you've created an account like I have here, all you have to do is just click the button that says start recording up here on the right. And once you click on that, it will allow you and bring up a little screen which loads up this little thing here. So you can see right here, I can just drag this little box and capture any part of the area I want. Alternatively, if you want to record the whole screen like I usually do, I just select the full screen option. I just go full screen and bang, it just records a full screen. If you want to pause it during the recording, just press option P, or you can just come back and just press one of these buttons. And that's pretty much it. All right, so I'm going to do a quick recording right now to show you how it looks like. Just hit this button right here, it says record, and you'll be able to capture the recording. So you can see it just counts down straight into it, and I'm already recording right now. So let's just say, for example, I'm speaking to the virtual assistant. I might just tell them to change this heading here, copy over here, move there over there, etc., etc. And it's as easy as that. Once you've captured all that, just simply press the button that says Option P. And what will happen is that it will say that's paused. And basically, you've got up to 15 minutes to record. You've got the option to either restart it or press done. Usually, if you finish, just press done. And what will happen is that it will just capture everything for you right now and show you the preview of the recording. And you can double check it to see if it's all okay. If it is all okay for you, then you're pretty much ready to go. So as you can see, it's captured my full screen and you can see how it looks. Now, there are three different options. You can either upload it to Screencast-O-Matic, which is for free, and that's their server to store all your video captures there. You can either upload to YouTube as well or export the movie onto your computer. There's usually those three options. It's simple. I usually upload it to Screencast-O-Matic server because I don't need to store it on my computer or upload it to YouTube. So I usually just click on there and it's easy as that. Now what will happen is that it'll start uploading this onto Screencast-O-Matic server. But before it does that, it will ask you to put in your title and description. So Tyrone's test. Okay, and the beautiful thing is that it will ask you as well to put in additional notes if you feel like you need to. I usually just untick all these options because I don't want people to search for it or to add comments, and then just click upload, and that's it. Now, I find that this is a little bit faster, in my opinion, to upload onto their server. compared to JingProject. Usually for JingProject, if I run mine for about, say, 5 minutes, go for the full 5 minutes, depending on the graphics, it will take about 5 to 10 minutes to upload just one video or one screen capture. Whereas here, because it's on the go, it's on the server and on the computer, sorry, on the net, it's much faster to upload. And as you can see, it's uploading pretty quickly right now. So in my opinion, I think it seems like Screencast-O-Matic is a much faster software to use online. And there's no hassle having to download any additional software to use it as well. Okay, that's it. So it's all done right there. And all you have to do now is just copy the link, which is right here. And you can even upload, copy it, or open it up. So I might just open up a new tab just to show you what it looks like. And just play it back to you so that you can see how it looks. Pretty much it's just... Oh, there we go. There you go, that was me. So anyway, you've got an option of jumping that screen out and clicking on here and separating the separate screens so you can move it anywhere that you want or have a look at it. There's also other options down below here, like description, info, embedded code, download video, etc. And there's a lot of great things that you can do for it. So my opinion, Screencast-O-Matic is a great piece of software or tool online, and it's on the cloud. And you won't have to worry about where to store things because it's all done automatically for you. So I think that's pretty much it. If you want to learn more about it, just feel free to ask me any more questions or just get a free account. It's all free to use. And I just want to thank Jesse Forrest again from jesseforrest.com for recommending this tool. It's an awesome tool and I've been using it. And I'd love to hear your comments on how you go. If you like this tool, just let me know. And I'd love to hear your feedback on it. And if you see that there's any other great tools like these, feel free to share them with us as well too. And I'd love to hear it on my blog. So my name's Tyrone from tyroneshum.com. And I really, really thank you very much for watching this. And I'll see you inside the next video. Bye for now.